Seth Rollins, I'm coming for you, boy. And I'm coming hard.
I don't care. You come in my face, I'm going to fight you.
Brutus the Buck, take a look at this. Brutus, this is incredible. What a package.
After I beat you and satisfy all the Hulkamaniacs, I'm going to get off by cranking your knob just a little beyond the breaking point.
Well, you're not going to bust a nut anytime we're in the ring.
And now the Warrior's down on his knees. But this one, a long way from being over, boys. Absolutely. This is just warm-up right here.
When I get my hands on you, I'm going to eat your ass like a pot of collard greens, baby.
You can hide behind that commissioner's stuff just so long until I jerk a knot in your ass.
And as far as Bischoff goes, I'm gonna eat his ass.
Because I'm gonna stretch his ass like it's never been stretched before.
Oh! No!
Oh, that's interesting. That's,
he was successful in just using his mouth to get the man off.
And The Rock just jerked Helmsley off.
Well, even when I was a little teeny holster, there were a few things that turned me on, dudes. Fine-tuned guitars and firm-feeling women. But in the twilight of Hulk Hogan's career, my kids turned me on.
I am sick and tired of playing around with kids. I'm here to get it on with the big boys.
I'm going to come on you like nobody's ever come on you before.
This crowd expecting a big explosion. You can bet they're going to get it.